Buenos días, señoras y señoritas. Señor y señoritas. It's another morning in Spain. A good morning, I might add. The sun is shining. It's not too warm yet. It's gonna be a lot warmer today than it was yesterday, because we're getting out of the mountains. Yesterday around 2 o'clock it started raining quite severely, and it's been raining ever since till like 5 o'clock. It was too much. Even my phone, which is my navigation and my only means of communication, was drained and it stopped functioning properly. So I stopped at a hotel, booked a room, tried to dry most things off as best as I could, and my phone started working again, so that's good. Col de la Trapa, 1321 meters. How do you like them apples? 2 days ago I decided that from now on I'd make the smart decision, and if I was in doubt I would go back. Now I'm wondering whether or not I'm in doubt, because it is rather flat. It's like an almost dried up riverbed. So I think I'm just gonna go for it. See if I can make it. Muy complicado. Es muy complicado. This is easy enough. This is no problem yet. But you know, once it gets harder and harder, you're like, this is still doable. That's still doable. And at some point you're like, no, it's no longer doable. And then you have to go back. Steering in the direction consciously. There was no wind that pushed me there. Oh, look. Birdie. Hey, birdie. And I came up to Camarás, I believe the name of the city was called. And I tried to find something to eat, and he told me go to Belaguar. So I went there. And I picked the tet back up again, like 10 kilometers down the road. And there's no mountain in sight. So I think it's bye-bye Pyrenees. Hello, farmland and desert, probably.